more instruments. We're like trading chords. It took me forever to figure out what the hell I was trying to get at with these guys. And they said I was overthinking, and I was, because I couldn't figure out the words trading for. Which, I don't know if you guys know what that means, but it means to, technically means trading four phrases, 4, 4, 6, 8, 7, 16, whatever it is. It's four measures of that, or four phrases of that. But in this case, that four is more of a feeling. It really has nothing to do with 2 plus 2 equaling 4, because we all know 2 plus 2 equals 5.